welcome to www.smartkidproject.com. The name of this project is Voice Control Robot by using voice module, which is HM2007. Now, what this robot basically do is, it follows the command which is given from this voice module and do as directed. Now, first I'll tell you what are the components we have used to make this project, and later on I'll show you a live demonstration of the project. Now, as you can see, this time we have used this microcontroller, which is Atmega, which is a real Atmega, 12 volt battery, RF receiver, motor driver IC, car chassis, and here you can see this is a voice module HM2007. This is a transmitter and a power supply in India. So now I'll show you a live demonstration of how the project works. Forward, reverse, left, right, 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 stop, forward, right, reverse, left. Now I just close this. As you can see, it is very sensitive, and I close it because it continuously traces your voice. So as you can see in the video, everything which we said is done by the robot very correctly. So this is the use of latest technology, which is voice module HM2007. So thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day and warm welcome from smartkidproject.com. If you like the video, please subscribe us. Thank you.